sequence ready to get.
Showers.
Maybe
I camp up the back there.
Taz.
Another paddock, another more camping areas. Kids' playgrounds and
BMX track.
Did you jump for the mountain bikes? bridge to go under and over. A ramp for the mountain bike track. Your max track.
See.
Where do you want to go, Ed? Little boat down here. Flying fox. See the other rims on this thing. Horse pony rides from in there. Then we've got filtered water. Fireplace cooking. It's not too bad. There it is. Pretty cool. Kids are playing. Well, I've never seen a pirate ship at a campground before. It's pretty cool. Eds, Eds, you gonna come up in the boat, mate? Jump up in the pirate ship?
Ship. Up.
In the ship, Eds?
Okay.
Yay!
through. Shortcut, watch your head. Watch your head. Watch your head. Watch your head there. Here we go. Shortcut.
Not bad considering it was pouring rain this morning. Yeah, it's where we go, mate. Go for a drink.
Doug Rigby in the 28 car. We'll start out of one. Legend 15 out of two. Bo Smithwick. Is the Rocky car number 63. Underneath the control tower once again as Doug Rigby tries to come back on the inside of Joel Berkeley. In a little bit of trouble was the 7 car there of Andrew Beaton, but he's got it back online and heads off up the sink straight away as Gary Harris, and he keeps Q1 behind him and down on the inside. Thomas Fuller in position number 4. Sarah Brands there with Josh Arthur at the tail of the field. There's Andrew Beaton as Sarah Brands has a look up the inside of Thomas Fuller. He's in the line on the line. Thomas Fuller goes from position number 4 to the tail of the field. They're all chasing. Current Queensland number 1, Josh Arthur.
It's a goat. Hello, goat.
A goat.
Oh, a carrot in its water.
Hello, Mum.